In InDesign CC 2018, now we not only have footnotes, but also endnotes. And it's very simple and easy to do this. So if you want to have a further explanation at the very end of the document for a word within somewhere throughout pages, all we need to do is to double click, position the cursor where we want the endnote to go, and then right click, choose Insert Endnote. That will place the reference point there, but also adds a new page at the end of the document where we can type in the actual reference or the endnote itself. So I can type in, this is the first endnote. And then if I right click on this, I can choose go to endnote reference, which will jump back within the document and shows us that that little number there is the reference itself. Now, if we want to change how endnotes look like, we can go to the type menu and choose document endnote options, where we can set up things like paragraph styles and character styles for formatting our endnote reference numbers within the text and also the actual endnote entries. So that is the new endnote feature in Adobe InDesign CC 2018.